1913, I composed a song at Yale University, which was sung by my brother's students there. Later at Cambridge University, my brother's students sang it with me there. And still later, it was made popular by the military and naval forces. That song was called There's a Long, Long Trail. After 24 years, I'm back here in England, and I have the pleasure to play it to you now.